How's life?
I'm chilling, man. It's pretty good. I'm almost done with my master's.
I'm
at my last class.
That was nice.
And I just did like the last session, so I just gotta take the test. It's a comprehensive.
Well, good luck. I'm pretty sure you'll like it. You're smart about it.
That's good. I got a new car.
I saw that, yeah. I'm barely on Facebook now, but I definitely saw that. Nice.
Yeah, that's exactly that. I had the same car for like 11 years. That shit was beat up.
Yes, I remember that, yeah.
Highly exciting. Almost as exciting as Eury Garcia, aka the El Matador Slayer, versus Random Llama.
Father and son again.
Indeed.
Ooh, that was nasty.
I was telling Justin that he's got like a daredevil thing going on, right? As like one skill falls, the other's evolved, and it's allowed him to become the master of their team.
Right. I was just telling this guy to play Justin in Capcom Final Evolution.
Yeah, there we go.
I played Guile and Sephiroth. And again, I got this ST and Alpha to my way out of shit. And I made a mistake there. Yeah. I didn't know fucking Dimitri was BSAP Dimitri.
Yeah, he was like exactly the same. All the BSAP characters in Final Fantasy are exactly the same.
That's cheap. That's hella cheap.
It's good, but everyone else is so cheap too, though. You know, like,
that's true.
You know, they're doing out peanuts and damage, because in BSAP, you get all that. Everyone does more damage usually, but like in this game, there's no regenerative, so the damage is just really small.
Right. Yeah, but I mean, like, at least I'm more comfortable in BSAP than I was. Like, I am in Alpha 2 and ST.
Yeah. And there's no Sasquatch, so.
That's true. That just makes me sad.
Hey. I don't think it's Fishman either. Let's see. It's, what is it? Dimitri?
Felicia?
Anacris? Morgan?
No, there's somebody else.
I don't remember the last one. Chiron?
No, it's Jedha.
I think Chiron's like a boss.
Oh, is he?
That's weird. Which is like the lamest like selection of the whole BSAP cast, you know? Like, Jedha's cool, Anacris is cool, Dimitri's lame, Felicia.
He didn't pick a cool character. At least Zeta looks cool. He's ass, but he looks cool.
So I'm a little surprised. Justin, I didn't realize he was like a Kim player these days.
I think he switched my course to our end or he just picked him up.
Kim's where it's at, man.
Because yeah, I remember him playing Eury, ESKO, and Hey Justin, who's your old team? What was your old team?
I think you played $15.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, skills.
Oh, there you go, Shay, yeah. Forgot you did Shay. Good choice on Kim, by the way.
Yeah, Kim, especially in an old man tournament like this where we're all just dropping our HDs, you ain't gonna drop a Kim HD.
Oh, yeah.
You know, just one cartwheel and just kind of snail max on your finger.
Call it a night.
Yeah. I'm gonna get more damage. First of all, here we go. We got an HD meter on the lock for both sides. However, Oz is, I think, the better of the two. Gets the drink, so now you can guard far.
What's that? Invulnerability.
Yeah, there's some invulnerability at the beginning of the game. Basically, if you get the drink off, like, you're fine after that. Then you get to go again, like he's doing right now. He ran out of bar.
I thought I was safe. Safe her.
Yeah, I think if it gets both hits, gets the cross up, safe in the corner.
What the fuck?
He drank again.
Oh, he drank again. Okay, I understand.
He's going for the block damage right now and the random hits. Oh.
Set.
Yeah, not a drink here, but we're having our break. Random Llama, game one.
What a pick. He's just laughing at his opponent right now.
No, I know exactly what I did with 30
spot. Mark of the Wolf! I need Busta! Am I okay?
Alright, going into round two. No character select.
Right back. I gotta go play Phoenix.
Best of luck, sir. Alright. Control the match. Got the cross up dive. So you're trying to create some space. That's quite a Good answer. Yeah. Not seeing a whole lot of extra pressure. All right, gotta go play third.
I think this is the first time I played this in all.
This year I paid $200.